What's up, YouTube? It's your boy AD, and I just got done working and I left the gym. I'm at the park now. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all staying in shape. That's important. Staying in shape, staying healthy. You'll be happier in life. But I was leaving the gym. I was in college thinking. You know what I'm saying? Because I can't really get no job right now, you know? And I was thinking, you know what I'm saying, why can't I get no job? But then I started getting answers because I was asking them questions. I was like, why can't I get no job? And all that. And then I started thinking about it. It hit me. Maybe I can't get no job right now because it's not meant for me. You know what I'm saying? Because I got to focus on other stuff. You know what I'm saying? Job ain't going to do nothing but hurt me. You know what I'm saying? And it really just hit me because I understood it. You know what I'm saying? You got to pay attention. Like, when you start getting stuff in your head and you start seeing stuff or somebody probably telling you stuff, that's probably just the Most High, you know what I'm saying, the universe telling you, bruh, don't worry about that right now. You know what I'm saying? And that's basically what I got in my head. You know what I'm saying? Don't worry about that right now. Because I was in my, because you know what I'm saying? I'm just like, bro, I need to get a job so I can start making some more money. But then I was like, you know what? I ain't got one for a reason. You know what I'm saying? Because I know, you know what I'm saying? Because I got other goals lined up that I know finna get ready to come. And it's going to start hitting me soon. You know what I'm saying? Like, and I set that in stone. And it just made sense that I ain't got no job right now. Because my focus need to be on this and not that job right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, because the money gonna come in other ways. You know what I'm saying? That's why money really the last thing I'm worried about. Because I know I need it. But that's not really the main thing I'm worried about, because I know it's going to come when it come. You know what I'm saying? Just like you got to go to your job to get a paycheck, and the paycheck going to come, you know what I'm saying, at this time. I know, you know what I'm saying, the money going to come when it come, when, you know what I'm saying, because stuff going to start lining up for me. You know what I'm saying? You got to make sure you pay attention to your signs, because I remember I was in high school, I was playing football, I was getting stressed out. Because, you know what I'm saying, they were doing me dirty. They quote unquote star linebacker, right? He got hurt. Cause when he got hurt that game, second week, you know what I'm saying? They ain't played me first week. And I ain't get into the game till the by third quarter, second week. He got hurt. In my head, I'm like, oh shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, oh my God. It's my time now. You know what I'm saying? Like, he got hurt because the Most High, you know what I'm saying? They knew they were doing me dirty, because I was the best linebacker at that school in a long time. You know what I'm saying? I was a different breed. And he got hurt. I'm talking about rushing yards. Rushing yards, it went from teams averaging 100, like, you know what I'm saying, by 80 a game to only getting by 50, 60 a game. You know what I'm saying? Like, then they start linebacker, he only had about 70 tackles a game. But how come I'm, you know what I'm saying, I got in, I'm having about 10, 11, 12 a game. Shut down defense. I'm talking about we history. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about I brought the first district championship. Because, you know what I'm saying, I just wait. I seen the sign and I took it. You know what I'm saying? That's what y'all got to do. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got to see what you got to take the signs that you get. You know what I'm saying? Another sign probably come because you need better people in your life. And then once you start thinking about it that day, that same day, the next minute, you probably, you know what I'm saying, you probably go to the store, walk to the store, you speak, somebody walk past you, you know, he or she speak to you, now you're having a conversation. And, hey, that can be your new, you know what I'm saying, that can be your new close friend. You know what I'm saying? But people don't see it like that. People don't be paying attention to the signs, so they would never know. You know what I'm saying? People would be all up in their ego and act out in their ways. They probably never know that, okay, this person is really, you know what I'm saying, going to be beneficial for me. You know what I'm saying? People be stuck in the ego. Okay, this person doing this person doing that. But it be the wrong stuff. You know what I'm saying? Probably this person for sex, this person for some money. Rather than, is this person going to help me benefit my, you know what I'm saying, help me work on myself so I can benefit myself and not have to get stuff from anybody. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm tired of people now, you know what I'm saying, they depending on other people, and then when that one person stop, they world over. Nah, bro. Start, you know what I'm saying, start taking the time out for yourself, and then start understanding what is popping up in your head for your goals. You know what I'm saying? Because you'll start understanding your goals. You know what I'm saying? Because the numerology stuff, you know what I'm saying, the 222, the 444, you know what I'm saying, 888. I be seeing them a lot lately. You know what I'm saying? I be seeing them because I started paying attention to myself, and you know what I'm saying? I did my research to understand things, and I see it like it ain't nothing, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm always saying 222, 444, you know what I'm saying? And 333, you know what I'm saying? Because it's really, you know what I'm saying? It just depends on you, which ones you see the most that's affecting you the most. Because I see 222 and 333 like every day, twice a day, pretty much, you know what I'm saying? It might not always be on the clock. It might be in like a barcode or something, you know what I'm saying? I see it twice a day, though. And you know what I'm saying? It just let me know that I'm, because 222, you know what I'm saying? Basically, it means like you building, you know what I'm saying? You building something really great, you know what I'm saying? And then 333, it really means like your goals, you know what I'm saying? They lining up and you on the right path, you know what I'm saying? Like, you got to start understanding yourself to where you start seeing that stuff and where you start knowing that, okay, I need to stay on this path, you know what I'm saying? Like, because when I was way out there, you know what I'm saying, at the college, they was bringing me down, I didn't see none of that, you know what I'm saying? I watched the spiritual videos, I understand the stuff, but I never seen it because I was seeing the signs that it was breaking me down, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was getting brought down daily, you know what I'm saying? Like, every day I wasn't happy. I was putting on a fake smile. Only thing that was making me happy when I got on the field, but even when I went to the practices, the coaches really didn't know what they was doing, so it really hurt me, you know what I'm saying? Like, I really, because I got hurt first day, and that was a sign too, you know what I'm saying? Because I got hurt first day, I'm like, oh, I gotta go, you know what I'm saying? Because I realized they're not stretching us, you know what I'm saying? And how come I'm the only one getting hurt after getting stretched, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, it's weird though, you know what I'm saying? Like it might shock you, because it still shocks me every day. Like, I see something, or I get something in my head, or somebody tell me something, and I think about it, then it hit me a different way. I'm like, let me think about this, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know what I'm saying? Like, because I don't never really get, I don't let distractions get to me, so I'm always in my head, I'm always in my thoughts always running. So when I you know, when I get something, I can understand it, I make it happen in my life, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just crazy to me how it just be so obvious in your face, and you know what I'm saying, in everybody's face, that you miss it, you know what I'm saying? Because it's so easy to miss for people that don't really understand, you know what I'm saying? Like, because people just got to understand, start paying attention to the signs. You know what I'm saying? You probably got a girlfriend. She giving you bad vibes. So you know what I'm saying? In your head, you're talking about, oh, I got to break up with her. And by bad vibes, I mean this happened over a course of a week or 2 weeks. You know what I'm saying? You got to break up with her. That probably be a sign that person not for you. That person going to do nothing but bring you down. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Or you probably talking to somebody now. They bring you nothing but good vibes. You know what I'm saying? They respect you. You respect them. You know what I'm saying? Straight good vibes every time y'all talk. Hey, that might be the one. You know what I'm saying? Like, that might be the one that will help you achieve your goals. You know what I'm saying? Like, because not everybody we talk to, male or female, like, you know what I'm saying? Because I talk to a bunch of females. Not all of them I talk to, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to think about, okay, relationship-wise. Not all of them I'm going to talk to, okay, what can this one do for them? You know what I'm saying? Not all of them, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes I see them as, let me help them, you know what I'm saying? And then sometimes they help me, you know what I'm saying? Like, you got to see it different ways, and because people might think, okay, I got a bunch of females, you know, I talk to and I'm cool with. They're probably thinking, you know what I'm saying, I'm horn or something, you know what I'm saying? I got a bunch of females that I'm hitting or something. Nah, bro, I don't even do it like that, you know what I'm saying? I actually talk to them, you know what I'm saying, to help them. Why they helping me? You know what I'm saying? Because I only talk to people that's beneficial to me. I only have real conversations with people that are beneficial to me, you know what I'm saying? And that just leads back to the signs. You got to see about the signs that you get that'll benefit you, you know what I'm saying? Because all the signs are supposed to do, it's supposed to lead you in the right path, you know what I'm saying? It's supposed to always lead you on the right path, you know what I'm saying? You probably with some friends that you knew for a minute. Y'all finna go do something, but you get something in your head, oh, let me leave. That's a sign you got to, you know what I'm saying? It probably be a thought in your head, I got to leave. Something probably finna go down, you know what I'm saying? Like, because where I stay, people don't even think no more. They just shoot, you know what I'm saying? Because my city, bro, all they do is shoot, no questions asked, you know what I'm saying? Don't even try and fight no more. They don't even try and throw hands. Because they try to throw hands, that's cool. But no, they must think they Carnegie or something, because all they trying to do is shoot, you know what I'm saying? Got straight steel. Like, bro, that's why, you know what I'm saying? That's why signs, I don't even go anywhere. That's why I don't even go out no more, you know what I'm saying? If I do something, they're going to be at a house, you know what I'm saying? Like, because it's just a sign for where I'm at. you always gotta pay attention to what, you know what I'm saying, what's in front of you though, you know what I'm saying, like, it just bounces me, you know what I'm saying, like, I see a lot of people, because they'll tell me stuff, you know what I'm saying, like, my own family, my brother, sister, they'll tell me stuff, and then I ask them about this, I ask them a question, they speechless, they don't know what to say, you know what I'm saying, because when you start, you know what I'm saying, investing in yourself, you start understanding, and you start asking a lot of questions, you're going to always have a lot of questions, you know what I'm saying? And you're going to always get answers for each question. That's one thing people don't understand, though. You know what I'm saying? You always going to get answers for your questions. Because the teacher is not no specific one person. Teachers everywhere, you know what I'm saying? You're going to always get answers, you know what I'm saying? You can just think about a question. Give about 5 minutes. Answer gonna come, because that question still gonna be on your mind, and if you forget the question, don't worry, because when you get the answer, you're gonna start connecting the answer with that question, you know what I'm saying, like, it's just because, you know what I'm saying, the Most High, the universe, the signs is gonna come, it's just about you catching them and seeing them, you know what I'm saying, and just understanding the signs, and just knowing what's the, because there's always a lot of signs. Cause they always gonna lead you in the right spot, you know what I'm saying? Because it's all gonna line you up. You know what I'm saying? Like a sidewalk, it's all in line. It's gonna line you up to take you to your destination that you wanna, you know what I'm saying, that you feel the best for. You know what I'm saying? But this is video for the day. I'm gonna catch y'all later.